Access your free language gifts right now before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Hotel Conversation Cheat Sheet. With this new cheat sheet, you'll learn how to check in at the hotel, plus all the must-know hotel-related words and phrases. Download it for free right now. Second, our PDF Welcome Pack. New to the language and don't know where to start? Start with the basics. With our Welcome Pack, you get 6 PDF cheat sheets giving you a quick overview of the alphabet, grammar, keywords and phrases, and all the basics you must know. Third, going on vacation vocabulary. Learn how to say summer vacation, camping, honeymoon, and much more with this quick 1-minute lesson. Fourth, how to talk about the muscles of the body. Learn how to say biceps, triceps, and much more. Fifth, idioms that make you sound like a native speaker. In this quick lesson, you'll pick up 10 idioms that you can use in conversations. Sixth, tired of apps that just teach you random words? With our innovative language learning app, you learn through conversations and start speaking in minutes because the audio and video lessons are just 3 to 15 minutes long. Learning is that easy. Download it for free for the Android, iPhone, and iPad. And finally, the deal of the month. If you want to learn the language in 6 months with our complete language learning program, then get up to 45% off all 6-month plans with our 6-month challenge sale. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Pyjama. Pajamas. Pyjama. Pyjama. Pajamas. Saya mengenakan piyama, lalu tidur. I put on my pajamas and I went to sleep. Saya mengenakan piyama, lalu tidur. BH. Brazier. BH. BH. Brazier. BH putih. White brazier. BH putih. Bangun. Wake up. Bangun. Bangun. Wake up. Kami biasanya bangun jam 8 pagi. We usually wake up at 8 in the morning. Kami biasanya bangun jam 8 pagi. Pulang pergi kerja. Commute. Pulang pergi kerja. Pulang pergi kerja. Commute. Saya pulang pergi kerja naik kereta. I commute to work by train. Saya pulang pergi kerja naik kereta. Makan. Eat. Makan. Makan. Eat. Dia makan sambil bekerja. He eats while working. Dia makan sambil bekerja. Seni. Art. Seni. Seni. Art. Saya ingin bekerja di bidang yang berhubungan dengan seni.
I'd like to work in a job that deals with art.
Saya ingin bekerja di bidang yang berhubungan dengan seni.
Sastra. Literature. Sastra. Sastra. Literature. Semakin lama Lisa belajar sastra, semakin puitis dia. The longer Lisa studies literature, the more poetic she becomes. Semakin lama Lisa belajar sastra, semakin puitis dia. Film. Movie. Film. Film. Movie. Film itu akan ditayangkan di bioskop. That movie will be broadcasted in the cinema. Film itu akan ditayangkan di bioskop. Musik. Music. Musik. Musik. Music. Musik ini tidak bagus. This music isn't good. Musik ini tidak bagus. Jawaban. Answer. Jawaban. Jawaban. Answer. Saya tidak tahu jawabannya. I don't know the answer. Saya tidak tahu jawabannya. Mengajar. Teach. Mengajar. Mengajar. Teach. Saya mengajar pelajaran sejarah. I teach history. Saya mengajar pelajaran sejarah. Bertanya. Ask. Bertanya. Bertanya. Ask. Boleh saya bertanya tentang sesuatu? Can I ask you something? Boleh saya bertanya tentang sesuatu? Menutup. Close. Menutup. Menutup. Close. Pria itu menutup pintu. The man is closing the door. Pria itu menutup pintu. Kelahiran. Birth. Kelahiran. Kelahiran. Birth. Selamat atas kelahiran keponakan Anda. Congratulations on the birth of your niece. Selamat atas kelahiran keponakan Anda. Pekerjaan. Work. Pekerjaan. Pekerjaan. Work. Saya punya banyak pekerjaan. I have a lot of work.
Saya punya banyak pekerjaan.
Menyalakan.
Turn on.
Menyalakan.
Menyalakan.
Turn on. Pria itu menyalakan lampu.
The man turns on the light.
Pria itu menyalakan lampu.
Mematikan.
Turn off.
Mematikan.
Mematikan.
Turn off.
Saya mematikan alarm saya.
I turn off my alarm.
Saya mematikan alarm saya.
Makan di luar.
Eat out.
Makan di luar.
Makan di luar.
Eat out. Orang suka pergi makan di luar pada akhir pekan.
People like to eat out on the weekends.
Orang suka pergi makan di luar pada akhir pekan.
Menghadiri.
Attend.
Menghadiri.
Menghadiri.
Attend. Semua orang di departemen itu menghadiri rapat.
Everyone in the department is attending a meeting.
Semua orang di departemen itu menghadiri rapat.
Barat.
West.
Barat.
Barat.
West.
Matahari terbenam di barat.
The sun sets in the west.
Matahari terbenam di barat.
Menyikat.
Brush.
Menyikat.
Menyikat.
Brush.
Saya menyikat gigi.
I brush my teeth.
Saya menyikat gigi.
Mandi.
Shower.
Mandi.
Mandi.
Shower.
Saya mau mandi dulu sebelum berangkat.
I want to shower first before leaving.
Saya mau mandi dulu sebelum berangkat.
Mencuci.
Wash.
Mencuci.
Mencuci.
Wash. Wanita itu sedang mencuci mukanya.
The woman is washing her face.
Wanita itu sedang mencuci mukanya.
Pergi.
Leave.
Pergi. Pergi. Leave.
Besok saya pergi pagi-pagi.
I leave early tomorrow morning.
Besok saya pergi pagi-pagi.
Tagihan.
Check.
Tagihan.
Tagihan.
Check. Bisa saya minta tagihannya?
Could I get the check, please?
Bisa saya minta tagihannya?
66.
66.
66.
66.
66.
Saya lari selama 66 menit.
I ran for 66 minutes.
Saya lari selama 66 menit.
77.
77.
77.
77.
77.
Nomor pintu dia 77.
His door number is 77.
Nomor pintu dia 77.
88.
88.
88.
88.
88. Perusahaan itu memiliki 88 pegawai.
The company has 88 employees.
Perusahaan itu memiliki 88 pegawai.
99.
99.
99.
99.
99.
Kakeknya berumur 99 tahun.
His grandfather is 99 years old.
Kakeknya berumur 99 tahun.
100.
100.
100.
100.
100.
Ada 100 orang di sekolah saya.
There are 100 people in my school.
Ada 100 orang di sekolah saya.
Ruang duduk.
Living room.
Ruang duduk.
Ruang duduk.
Living room.
Ruang duduk itu mendapat sinar matahari dengan baik.
The living room gets good sunlight.
Ruang duduk itu mendapat sinar matahari dengan
Baik. Ruang makan. Dining room. Ruang makan. Ruang makan. Dining room. Di rumah saya tidak ada ruang makan.
In my house, there is no dining room.
Di rumah saya tidak ada ruang makan.
Gang. Hallway. Gang. Gang. Hallway.
Kamar mandi ada di ujung gang.
The bathroom is at the end of the hallway.
Kamar mandi ada di ujung gang.
Apartemen. Apartment. Apartemen.
Apartemen.
Apartment.
Apartemen itu memiliki balkon kecil.
The apartment has a small balcony.
Apartemen itu memiliki balkon kecil.
Rumah.
House. Rumah. Rumah.
House.
Ada butik baru dekat rumah saya.
There is a new boutique near my house.
Ada butik baru dekat rumah saya.
Berolahraga.
Exercise.
Berolahraga.
Berolahraga.
Exercise.
Saya pergi berolahraga setiap hari.
I go out to exercise every day.
Saya pergi berolahraga setiap hari.
Membuka.
Open. Membuka. Membuka.
Open.
Tekan tombol itu untuk membuka pintu.
Press that button to open the door.
Tekan tombol itu untuk membuka pintu.
Mendengarkan.
Listen. Mendengarkan. Mendengarkan.
Listen.
Saya sedang mendengarkan musik.
I'm listening to music.
Saya sedang mendengarkan musik.
Ulang tahun.
Birthday. Ulang tahun. Ulang tahun.
Birthday.
3 hari lagi, hari ulang tahun saya.
It is another 3 days till my birthday.
3 hari lagi, hari ulang tahun saya.
Pensiun.
Retire.
Pensiun.
Pensiun. Retire.
Bapak saya akan pensiun tahun depan.
My father is going to retire next year.
Bapak saya akan pensiun tahun depan.
Luar. Outside. Luar. Luar. Outside. Aku mau duduk di luar. I want to sit outside. Aku mau duduk di luar. Dalam. Inside. Dalam. Dalam. Inside. Kacang kedelai tumbuh dalam polongnya.
Soybeans grow inside the pots.
Kacang kedelai tumbuh dalam polongnya.
Kiri.
Left.
Kiri. Kiri.
Left.
Belok kiri di lampu merah pertama.
Turn left at the first traffic light.
Belok kiri di lampu merah pertama.
Kanan.
Right.
Kanan. Kanan.
Right.
Banknya ada di kanan.
The bank is on the right.
Banknya ada di kanan.
Pertama.
First.
Pertama. Pertama.
First.
Pria dan wanita itu sedang bertemu untuk yang pertama kalinya.
The man and woman are meeting for the first time.
Pria dan wanita itu sedang bertemu untuk yang pertama kalinya.
Kedua.
Second.
Kedua. Kedua.
Second.
Mereka membeli rumah kedua di Hawaii.
They bought a second house in Hawaii.
Mereka membeli rumah kedua di Hawaii.
Ketiga.
Third.
Ketiga. Ketiga.
Third.
Saya tinggal di lantai ketiga.
I live on the third floor.
Saya tinggal di lantai ketiga.
Sabun.
Soap.
Sabun. Sabun.
Soap.
Mandilah dengan sabun dan air setiap hari.
bathe with soap and water every day.
Mandilah dengan sabun dan air setiap hari.
Sikat gigi. Toothbrush.
Sikat gigi. Sikat gigi.
Toothbrush.
Gadis itu sedang menyikat giginya dengan sikat gigi listrik.
The girl is brushing her teeth with an electric toothbrush.
Gadis itu sedang menyikat giginya dengan sikat gigi listrik.
Pasta gigi. Toothpaste.
Pasta gigi. Pasta gigi.
Toothpaste.
Sebagian besar dokter gigi menyarankan untuk menggunakan pasta gigi yang mengandung fluoride.
Most dentists recommend using a toothpaste with fluoride.
Sebagian besar dokter gigi menyarankan untuk menggunakan pasta gigi yang mengandung fluoride.
Sampo.
Shampoo.
Sampo.
Sampo.
Shampoo.
Bila sampo terkena mata, segera bilas dengan air.
If some of the shampoo gets in your eyes, rinse them with water immediately.
Bila sampo terkena mata, segera bilas dengan air.
Informasi.
Information.
Informasi.
Informasi.
Information.
Mari bertemu di depan meja informasi.
Let's meet in front of information desk.
Mari bertemu di depan meja informasi.
Petani.
Farmer.
Petani.
Petani.
Farmer.
Petani bekerja dari matahari terbit sampai matahari terbenam tanpa berhenti.
The farmer works from sunrise to sunset without a break.
Petani bekerja dari matahari terbit sampai matahari terbenam tanpa berhenti.
Sekretaris.
Secretary.
Sekretaris.
Sekretaris.
Secretary.
Sekretaris saya orang yang teratur dan teliti.
My secretary is organized and detailed.
Sekretaris saya orang yang teratur dan teliti. Bankir. Banker. Bankir. Bankir. Banker. Saya menemui 10 bankir sebelum akhirnya mendapat pinjaman untuk membeli rumah.
I met with 10 bankers before I received a loan to buy a house.
Saya menemui 10 bankir sebelum akhirnya mendapat pinjaman untuk membeli rumah.
Penulis. Writer. Penulis. Penulis. Writer.
Dia penulis kesukaan saya karena buku-bukunya sangat menggugah perasaan.
She's my favorite writer because her books are so moving.
Dia penulis kesukaan saya karena buku-bukunya sangat menggugah perasaan.
Mencoba. Try.
Mencoba. Mencoba.
Try.
Pria itu sedang mencoba setelan jas itu.
The man is trying on the suit.
Pria itu sedang mencoba setelan jas itu.
Mengukur. Measure.
Mengukur. Mengukur.
Measure.
Wanita itu sedang mengukur pinggangnya.
The woman is measuring her waist.
Wanita itu sedang mengukur pinggangnya.
Menyimpan. Keep.
Menyimpan. Menyimpan.
Keep.
Saya menyimpan dokumen-dokumen itu dalam map.
I keep the documents in the file.
Saya menyimpan dokumen-dokumen itu dalam map.
Menunggu. Wait.
Menunggu. Menunggu.
Wait.
Pengusaha yang gelisah itu sedang menunggu waktu wawancara.
The nervous businessman is waiting for the interview.
Pengusaha yang gelisah itu sedang menunggu waktu wawancara.
Hey everyone, welcome to the Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is the power of a teacher. Are you learning a language alone or with someone else, like a teacher? If you're learning alone, then you're missing out on some powerful benefits and not just being able to practice with someone. A good teacher can motivate you to go above and beyond your current level right now. And that's why today you'll discover 1, the powerful benefits of learning with a good teacher, and 2, how you can learn faster with outside help. But first, if you're looking for new free language resources and downloads, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Hotel Conversation Cheat Sheet. With this new cheat sheet, you'll learn how to check in at the hotel, plus all the must-know hotel-related words and phrases. Download it for free right now. Second, our PDF Welcome Pack. New to the language and don't know where to start? Start with the basics. And with our Welcome Pack, you get 6 PDF cheat sheets giving you a quick overview of the alphabet, grammar, keywords and phrases, and all the basics you must know. Third, Going on Vacation Vocabulary. Learn how to say summer vacation, camping, honeymoon, and much more with this quick 1-minute lesson. Fourth, how to talk about the muscles of the body. Learn how to say biceps, triceps, and much more. Fifth, idioms that make you sound like a native speaker. In this quick lesson, you'll pick up 10 idioms that you can use in conversations. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. The power of a teacher. Part 1, the benefits of learning with a good teacher. Have you ever had a good teacher that inspired you to do better and go above and beyond? It could be any teacher, and not just language related. If you had someone like that, then you already know the power of a really good teacher and the impact it can have on your learning. If you had the opposite, then you're also well aware of how a bad teacher can toss cold water on your motivation and desire to learn. But today, we just want to focus on the good and powerful benefits of learning with a teacher. 1, you get language practice and feedback. For the most part, any teacher can give you new words and grammar rules, help you practice and correct your mistakes, and that's the most obvious benefit. Next, 2, if you enjoy learning with your teacher, you'll want to improve more. Now, this is one of the rarely talked about benefits. But if you think about it, if you actually enjoy learning with your teacher, and if your teacher takes the time to understand where you're struggling, something interesting will happen to your progress. Because you feel like someone finally understands you, you'll open up and want to learn and practice more. You'll want to impress them, and you'll come to the next lesson better than before. And if you add all of that effort up, lesson after lesson, you'll improve much faster. So that's why it's important to find a teacher that fits your needs well. On the other hand, if you don't really care who you learn with, and if you just show up, listen, take notes, and repeat a few words, you won't learn as fast. It'll be no different than going to class in school, passing a test, and forgetting everything immediately after. 3, higher expectations create better results. If your teacher sets high expectations, and if you can handle it, you'll progress much faster than with a more easygoing teacher. For example, if one teacher wants you to learn 500 words in a month and another just wants 100, even if you fail the 500 word goal, you'll still be much further along than with someone that doesn't put pressure on you. But of course, that's a personal decision. Some people want someone to push them, and some people want to learn the language at a comfortable pace. If you're upfront with your expectations, a good teacher will understand the pace you want and will work with that. By the way, if you have a good teacher that you remember from school, leave a comment below and let us know how they helped you succeed. Now, where can you get someone as motivational as that to help you learn a language fast? Well, it's easier said than done, but let's get into it. Part 2, how you can learn faster with outside help. Having outside support can be a game changer for your long-term motivation. It can push you to reach new limits and work harder than ever. And that outside support can be a teacher, like we mentioned, a tutor, family, a friend, or someone you look up to. But it has to be someone that inspires and energizes you. And finding people like that is easier said than done. So if you're looking for outside support, there are a few things you can do. First, find yourself a teacher. But again, really good teachers, the kind that motivate and push you, are hard to find. So you might want to take a few trial lessons with a few teachers to find the one you're the best fit with. Second, if you know your learning style and what methods work for you, be sure to let your teacher know directly. It's their job to help, but they won't know you as well as you know yourself. But if you passively go into every session without having questions and requests of your own, you won't progress as fast. Third, if you're learning with our system and are a Premium Plus user, take advantage of your Premium Plus teacher. They'll hold you accountable, send you assignments, and give you feedback to help you perfect your language skills. Fourth, if you're learning with our system but are just taking the lessons, then find a lesson host you like in our lessons. Oftentimes, our users stick with lessons and continue learning just because they like the lesson host. And fifth, find other language learners that match or exceed your motivation level. Why? Because seeing someone else succeed and improve will push you to do the same. And this is a good option if you don't have immediate access to a teacher as well. Now, back to you. Are you learning with a teacher right now? Have you ever had a teacher that motivated you to do better? Leave a comment. So, thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about how to create long-lasting habits for language learning. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. Want to transform your driving time into language learning time? How much time do you spend in your car every day? 30 minutes? More than an hour? Why not put this huge amount of time to good use? Instead of just listening to the radio during your daily commute, you could be learning a new language instead. Here are three easy methods for learning a language in your car. You can put them to use right away with the help of our language learning program. First, you can listen to fun audio lessons by real teachers. Listening to lessons while in the car allows you to focus on the road as you listen and learn. In every one of our 3 to 15 minute lessons, our teachers teach you conversations, new phrases, and cultural points. Audio is the only learning medium that lets you learn and drive safely at the same time, so take advantage of all our audio lessons available. Second, you can set your lessons on autoplay and go hands-free. Our autoplay feature lets you keep your hands on the wheel without even reaching for your device. Just set your lessons to autoplay one by one with our innovative Language 101 app, and never have to interrupt your focus on driving to switch to a new lesson. Third, you can repeat out loud and speak from your very first lesson. You want to speak a new language too, right? Well, you'll start learning conversations minutes into your lessons. All you have to do is listen and repeat out loud. Our teachers take you step by step through all of the words, phrases, translations, and grammar points. You're even prompted to speak out loud and repeat. The result? You understand it all and can speak your new language. Turn your commute into language learning time and have fun at the same time. Learning doesn't have to be a big commitment, like signing up for a college class. It can be fun and easy. In fact, it's as easy as pressing play. Our language learning programs will do the work for you. And with the exposure you get while driving on your daily commute, you'll be speaking and understanding real-life language quickly. The best part? You can finally learn without even changing your schedule. So if you're ready to finally learn a new language the fast, fun, and easy way, sign up for your free lifetime account by clicking on the link in the description. Signing up takes less than 30 seconds, and you'll start speaking from your very first lesson. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a new language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. I'll see you next time. Bye. Want to learn your target language fast and understand native conversations, even if you're a beginner? In this Learning Strategies video, you'll learn all about the line-by-line dialogue, a powerful study tool that 1. Makes understanding conversations a breeze for beginners, and 2. Improves your speaking, listening, reading, and even writing skills. But first, if you don't yet have access to this tool and our lessons, just click the link down in the description and sign up for your free lifetime account right now. 1. What is the line-by-line dialogue exactly? The line-by-line dialogue is a study tool that makes absorbing conversations easier. And you'll find it in all of our audio lessons inside of our learning program. It breaks down the conversations you learn in our lessons into individual lines so that you don't get overwhelmed. For each line, you get the text in the target language, the translations, and audio pronunciation. So you can listen to each line, read along, and understand every single word. And you can also use the line-by-line dialogue to perfect your speaking, reading, listening, and writing skills. How? Take a look. 2. How to improve your speaking skills. The easiest way to start speaking on your own is to shadow what you hear, meaning repeat what you hear as you play each line. Just press the audio icon next to each line to hear it and shadow along. Next, if you want to perfect your pronunciation, click on the microphone icon to start recording. Then record and compare your pronunciation with the native speakers. These tactics get you speaking in minutes, and if you apply these to every lesson, you'll be speaking a lot more of your target language. Next, here's how you master listening. Since the line-by-line dialogue is a line-by-line breakdown of the conversation, you can listen to each line separately, as much as you want. Click on the audio icon to listen again and again, and review the script. Read along so that you can pick apart every word. That way, you can understand those fast, native-level conversations and never miss a word. 4. Here's how you can practice reading. As you listen to the conversation, read along line by line. And if you don't know a word, click on the translations. They're right there in the line-by-line dialogue. You can even read with the romanized script to help you sound out the words. And finally, here's how you can practice writing. Now, this advice is not something you'll hear very often because it's so simple. It's so simple that most people don't even think of doing it. Here it is. Just grab a pen and copy the lesson dialogue down into a notebook. The big benefit here is there's no writer's block. You don't have to worry about what to write. It's all there for you. So, if you want to learn your target language faster, understand native-level conversations, and improve your speaking, listening, reading, and writing skills, then get free access to the line-by-line dialogue. Sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to sign up. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.